Okay, what's broken this time? We have... Oh! It's the plastic mount for the rear trailing arms onto the metal chassis. That's not as bad as I thought it would be, looking at the way the truck was sitting. That's a very cheap part, no problem. But yeah, the Outlaw's broken again. So that leaves, I think, a grand total of two times, maybe three times since I bought this about 5 years ago, that it's been used without breaking. Every other time it has. So typical Outlaw, typical.